license has been given by BBMPs. And there are some hookah bars in Mysore also. Now these, and Mangalore also. The hookah bars now, we have seen often that they have been misused. And a lot of youngsters are allured towards that. And they are around the certain education institution also. Looking into all this, which is not good health of the society, especially the youth, we are thinking of banning the hookah bar. And I have already spoken to my officers, and in consultation with BBMP, because they are the licensing authorities, we strongly intend to ban them.
Especially
students have been attracted, undue health hazards have come, and there are a lot of other issues, especially among the youths and students, which are not good for the society, not good for the health of the society.
Will there be action taken against these Nigerians and other country people who
already we have taken action on them, those who are involved in drug, and hookah bars will be strictly banned.
So now the drug policy which you have brought in, you have said that will be implemented soon with respect to the drugs also.
Yeah, we are now already we are going heavily on drug. There's a war on drug. Now there are certain small procedural impediments. We want to remove them and involve education, health, and all other departments, and especially the management of all education institutions into this. And we want to have a big drive against the drug. So we want to bring a new policy where media will also be included in the drug policy, where we'll use the media platform to create awareness among the youngsters against the drug.